Hey guys, how you doing? Today we're going to be having a look at Reflector Storm by In Flames. In this video, we're going to be having a look at all the riffs in the song, as well as the solo, and after the demonstration for each part, there's going to be a slow snap section for that part. Now, tuning for the song is going to be drop B flat tuning, so get yourself in tune. And for those who are interested, I'm going to be putting up the tab files for this in Guitar Pro and PDF format on our Patreon page. The link for that will be in the description below. Check it out, you can support the channel and get some extra benefits. Now, without further ado, guys, let's get started. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this guitar tutorial for Reflector Storm by In Flames. Be sure to like, share and subscribe, it really helps us out. If you guys want to know some more In Flames songs, be sure to check out the playlist. I'm going to be linking it in the end screen coming up and the description below as well. And if you guys have any requests, then leave us in the comments below. And other than that, happy shredding, guys!